Hello, I'm John, so I'm the team leader.
Hi, I'm team member Lawrence Ho from team JIB.
I'm Long from the design team.
I'm Chin, call me Ming Sing, I'm the designer coordinator.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Yong, Yong-Zu-Yin, the senior engineer here.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Tsai Guo-Guang, JIB team.
Okay.
So are we all ready?
Yes! Yes!
Hello. Hello, I'm Ken Hee Siang.
I'm Lau Zai Kiat.
Okay. How about you? 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 Hi, you? Hi, Bing? Okay.
Now, do a comparison and see what's the output.
Usually for us, maybe about 600 to 700
So for us, that means we, whichever allowance that you give, you have to give the reason. That means yours is at, okay, the minimum floor height, we do it at hammock level, maybe 2.4. Then after that, we allow a clearance of how much for the ducting to run across. It means that you already considered other people's things inside. Then I think the one is at the car park level. But the one at the typical floor, right? Usually people may want highest possible. Just now we saw typical is 4.2, right? So maybe we may have to control, because typical floor your beam tend to be so big. You know, usually maybe smaller. Only at the lower floor when you hear things are getting bigger, right? So we say, like, for example, 700 or
750. The
columns
missing is
3 lock, 2.4, 2.4, 2.4. Then you say, you have center to center,
yeah.
Center to center.